starts now.
Well, how about a hair-raising haunted house? Ever wonder what goes into making all those ghoulish masks and monsters that pop out at you? 7 News reporter Ann Trujillo takes you on a tour of a factory that's in the scare business.
When you make your way through the factory of distortions, it's an eye-opening experience. It's a mass of latex rubber that is molded into spiders, mummies, and zombies.
I've just always loved monsters as a kid, and I started making appliances in high school and actually grade school, and making masks, it just turned into a business.
The creations come to life with each detailed step of molding, cutting, and painting. Attention that has turned Halloween into big business.
As far as retail sales, it's second only to Christmas.
Okay, so it is kind of strange to have a smoking guy in an electric chair and even alien bodies laying around and even human body parts laying around. And that 12-foot alligator, it's strange, but is it scary? Okay, I guess it is. When Distortions creations come to life in a haunted house, all the hard work pays off.
We're just big kids that we just, we found a way to make a living doing the equivalent of what would be fun for a kid if they could.
In this business, it's the screams that spell success. Ann Trujillo, 7 News.
You can see Distortions creations for yourself if you dare at Brutal Planet, a haunted house at I-70 in Brighton Boulevard in Denver.